Start.
Hello everyone. Today we are going to do science activity related to the Tyndall effect and the mixtures. Now there are two types of mixtures, homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. In the homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture, we are having three different types, that is solution, suspension and colloid. Today with the help of Sakshi and Palak, we are doing this activity. Now see, we had made the solution two samples, that is potassium permanganate solution and salt solution. Here we have made the suspension of, you will see, that is the, here the suspension, that is the sand solution, and here we had made the chalk powder, and the third one is the colloidal solution. In colloidal we have taken two sample, milk sample and ink with water. Now I will show you the Tyndall effect and the heterogeneous and homogeneous mixture, how to identify. With the help of potassium permanganate, hold suction. Now you will see, I will pass the beam of light. Come closer so that you will see that. Are you able to see the beam of light passing? In this, it is not passing the beam of light. Put down. Now here you will see, hold it. The beam of light, are you able to see the beam of light passes through the solution? Yes, the beam of light passes through the salt solution. This shows the Tyndall effect. Now we will take the suspension of the salt sand water. See how the effect shows the scattering beam of light. The effect shows how the beam of light passes. Now the chalk powder, the particles are very large, so the beam of light, how it shows the effect, are you able to see? The particles are very large, that's why the beam of light we can see. Now here we are having the colloidal. In colloidal, the particles are very very tiny that we are unable to see. There is no separation and no phases in that. So now in the milk, I will show you the beam of light. See, it is not getting through it. Or either you will take the ink colloidal solution. See, so it doesn't shows the Tyndall effect. In this way, we are able to identify the homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture with the help of Tyndall effect. Thank you.